Linux.
Oh, I know, man.
He's so fun.
Until you've been in practice like 20 minutes and you're like, oh,
yeah. It's tasty.
Yeah, busy, I know, right? All right, fourth down, we're going for it. Always go for it.
Is it broken? Oh.
Yeah, it was at school the other day.
I know, that's what I heard.
I wonder how long he's out. That's right. Cheer him on, Linux. Like, for real. Be as loud as you want to be.
Come on, we gotta get back. Let's get this first down.
Oh, man. That's all right. Ansley, where do you go to school at? Wilderado, that's right. What's y'all's mascot? The Mustangs. So really we need a cheer that's like, let's go Bushland and a Mustang. Like, I don't know if anyone would wanna. You're so cute. No, I would have been terrified. Good job, Charlotte. Yeah, babe. Did you have fun? Okay, my water is
my water.
By my. I don't know which one yours is.
He left yours in the car. Yeah.
What? Did he really?
Yeah.
Do y'all want it? Here's the keys. The car's right straight that way.
I can.
Oh, you're gonna have to get him. I can't fit my hand in my pocket. It's not because I'm too fat, it's because I have this on my hand. Because I'm watching this in the future.
Okay.
Andy said, Andy told me in the kitchen yesterday, he was like, okay, hold on, I'll open them in just a second. Okay, but Charlotte has played since like second grade.
Well, obviously number 7 is the superstar.
Is 7 Knox or Lennox? Yeah, they did. Was that Knox or Lennox? He mossed him. All right, I guess it was. He needs it or?
Awesome.
How's the family?
This is like the whole thing.
Is that
theirs? No, theirs was like. This
was
like from here to here,
and that's what I thought. Now I'm ready. Wait, let's
play.
Okay,
let's
you guys,
Tyler,
do you want this?
Let's play hot potato. Can I play hot potato?
Yeah, sure. And Teddy just had back surgery, well, in February, but at that point he had just had back surgery. And yeah, so, yeah. Anyway, nobody in Bushland coached, so they ended up, a lot of the kids dropped out. They ended up breaking up the team, and we ended up with like a hybrid team in Amarillo. So then we had to go to practices in Amarillo every time, and you guys know how it is to do that. And I was, it's empty? Do you need some of my water?
Get him right there, get him!
Get him! Let's go! The ball! Get him!
Oh, Charlotte's mom, Jen. Oh, wait, I'm pointing. That's Charlotte out there. Her mom, Jen, came and got Joe. She said that she was sitting in the shade, so she thought she would take Joe over there and get him cooled off a little bit. We all thought he was super cool. In fact,
get him.
The assistant coach.
There you go. Go. Good job.
Yes, sir.
Well, I'm sure there's a follow-up game to this one.
Yeah, well, and there was a game before this one. How'd you get mud all over you? We're gonna have to get a tripod for mom to do that. Yes, sir. I don't know. I can look in a second. A bigger, like the poles are bigger, it's taller. At a garage sale, and I got it.
There you go.
Awesome. Yeah.
Get in there, Ange.
Come on, Angie. Okay.
Terry, did you see who we were playing?
Right there.
Arthur.
Jordan Rose.
Oh, he's going.
Oh,
he's going.
Get it, get it, get it.
Get him. Good job.
Yes, sir.
Woo!
Get up. He said, just tacos.
I love it. So do you coach right now?
No.
And where do you live at, in Oklahoma?
In Chickasha, south of Oklahoma City.
Oh, okay. I haven't been. My best friend's family lived in Sayre, Oklahoma.
Okay.
And so we would go down there quite a bit in high school. Mm-hmm. Just for family stuff, but I haven't really been there.
Wait,
my adopted grandpa lived outside of, I think, Alene, Oklahoma. Is there a place called Alene? It's probably very small, so I don't know.
There's so many. I've been there 12 years or something like that.
Uh-huh.
I still don't know. There's so many.
That's where Casey and Lindsay go a lot, and
good,
I have been.
Back. We're giving some real consideration to the time.
Oh yeah.
We're up there.
What?
Well, guys, I've seen that actually retired. They're pretty quick.
Sure.
And then the ones that partially retire and stay working,
mm-hmm.
they're 90 years old and can, you know, get more work done than I can. Crazy.
Yeah, my dad, he did that. He retired. And I was so proud of him.
There you go. There you go. There you go.
Yeah.
Go, 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 go.
Yes.
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 Oh, that was on
no spirited team. 2 times.
Lennox.